inspired by St. George and St. George South West London Mental Health Trust to try and engage with the BME communities in order to destigmatise mental ill health and promote mental well-being.
Happy Soul is a very ingenious sort of idea. It was brought about by a guy called Cary Sawney, who is a filmmaker. We're all involved in film or community in some way.
This year's programme runs from the 20th through to the 30th of April. We've had an opening from last Tuesday, Asia Soul at Wandsworth Town Hall. We're obviously at Ritzy tonight, so promoting Good Hair, which went down the storm. We had nearly a full attendance. We had Richard Blackwood and Slim yesterday at Battersea Arts Centre.
Tomorrow we're having an open day at Fannin Resource Centre Lambeth, which is all about kind of promoting mental health and also complementary therapy. So we'll be doing head massage and Reiki, that sort of thing as well.
All I'm trying to do is work as hard as I can to clean up the town. But they don't want me to help them. I won't have this. And all you do, I won't have this deputation because they just won't respect it. Beethoven is what it is. And I try to tell every one of them, I won't have this now. Degradation, I don't have it. I'm not gonna have this nastiness in this tunnel, this degradation.
It's about raising awareness in the BME communities about mental health. It's getting people to talk about mental health who ordinarily wouldn't. You know, we have this a youth awards thing where young people go out and make a film. We sponsor them based on how they see mental health. The beautiful thing about it is they actually talk about mental health and they consider the issues involved based on how they see it from their perspective. It's really good.